My name is Hiroshi Nakashima, and we are doing this kind of research. We have the experimental data, and it shows a very interesting behavior when we change the thickness of the browser height, and we apply a simple model of the discrete element method to obtain the behavior like this, and we show where the gross disruption is comes from, and also, we show mobilized zone of soil, and in future we might be able to express the performance of the browser system, or in future travel vehicle system performance system model.
Applause. Thank you.